Yo guys, what's going on? JKDJ, and today we're starting a new Let's Play of Papers, Please. Probably like the 100th Let's Play on this channel, but, you know. So, I have played this game before, so let's just start on the story. Let's just start a new one. Because I played the game before, but let's just start a new one for the sake of this. Congratulations. The October Labor Lottery is complete. Your name was pulled. Oh, the immediate placement report to the ministry admission of Greston border checkpoint. I got you. Yeah, so I know what this game's about. Apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Greston. Expect a class A dwelling. Class 8, nice. Glory to Arstotzka, yeah. Walk to work. So if you don't know this game, it's pretty cool actually. November 3rd, 1982. Alright. Welcome to your new position at Greston border checkpoint. Stamp passport, entry visa, and return documents to entry. Entry is restricted to Arstotzkan citizens only. Deny all foreigners. Pay attention to passport nationality, so that's Arstotzkan or whatever. Okay. Put that down there. Let's start this. Next! Alright, here we go. Let me just adjust my mic. You might hear a popping sound or something. Let me just adjust it real quick. Alright, we're good. Hopefully my mic doesn't fall. It's kind of balanced right now. Hold on. Alright, I think we're good. Arstotzkan, yes. Very good. Where's my stamper? Is this it? Approved. Very good. Carry on. Glory to Arstotzka, yes. Entry is not guaranteed. No, it's true. Let's go. Next. Come on. Who's this? Who is that? Who are you? Ruska is your first name. Are you from? You're not. Okay, well, that is unacceptable. Ruska, you're denied. Sorry. Arstotzkan's only. Yeah, you know, you gotta tell him. You gotta tell him. It's a sad truth, but you gotta. Who we got here? Moonshine. Waited for 6 hours. Sucks because you're not getting in. Statskins only. Unbelievable. You know, it sucks, doesn't it? Next! What's this? I don't know. I don't even know what that is. Reveal up. How come no one. Guys! Statskins only. Why don't I just announce it on this thing? Our Statskins only. Don't come in. Papers, please. Just a mistake to open the checkpoint. Uh-oh. So you gonna bomb it? I know someone bombs it. I'm not sure what day it is or something. Papers, please, yeah. Or Yostovskin, Alexei, Zywaski, yeah. Approved. Glory to our Saska, yeah. Next. You look like that Chinese ruler, Carl Fretz. I think you're Mao, that Chinese dictator. Forgot his first name, but you look like him. He really does. Go right to us, Oscar, yeah. Next. Come on. Whoa. He's not to be trusted, guys. He's not to be trusted. He's not even from Arstotzka. You're denied, bud. Get out of here. Look at that face. That is not a happy camper. Time's about to run out. Papers, please. Glory to Arstotzka, yeah. Next. Dimitri, go back where you came from. I'm sorry, man. I didn't want to do it, but. Uh-oh, come back at 6 a.m. tomorrow. I'm sorry, guys. Boom. Boom, boom, ba-boom, boom, boom. Do we really need heat? Yeah, we kinda do. Sleep. Walk to work. What else are we gonna do? We gonna drive? No. There I am. Looking like everyone else on this line. From today, foreigners with a valid passport, print enter. This inspection hardware is now installed. Ooh. Check all passport information carefully for discrepancies. Denied any entrance inconsistent information. Enter expect mode with the red this thing on your desk. Highlight two pieces of discrepant information for further options. Information from inspect mode to enable interrogation. Ooh. Next, open our gates and let's do this. Papers, please. So he's not from. Do we still do the Arstavska thing where you can't be from Arstavska? Wherever this place is called? I'm not sure. I don't really want to do it if it's not. Did it say? Foreigners with a valid passport. Oh, I'm sorry. You're good, man. You're good. I'm sorry. I said you're good. Oh. I said he was good. Antigra. You're a female. Yeah. You're looking good. Does that look like you? Excuse me. Matching data. Alright, you're good. I said that last guy could go. Is this bad? No, we did good. Expiration date? How do I know what the... Alright, we gotta keep this up and look at the date. I don't even want to see these. Get out of my face. Expiration date. Today's the 24th of November? Yeah. So it date of birth. Where's the I don't even see the expiration date. Oh, here it is. Okay. 1984. Okay. You're good. So far, I've got two wrong, which is not good. Two in a row. You're good. Yeah? Yeah. We're good. Hello. You're meeting on bus soon. Does this look like you? I'm not sure. Okay, matching data. You're good. Male. I can't even. What? That's a guy? Psh. Could have fooled me. I actually thought that was a girl. Not even joking. You're good. Finally. Yeah? Oh, that was a guy. Whew. Jeez. You're a guy. Expiration date, you're good. Whoa. Yeah, let me into. Are you male or female? Passport is correct. No. Don't give me a citation for that. You are not a male. Or a female. Yeah, that's right. No citation. Nice hairdo. Hello, handsome. You look bored. Ooh, tell me about it. Want a good time? Come see us. Ooh, I think I will. I think I will. No, just for that, you get in. You're getting in. You're good. Don't forget to visit. Ooh, I won't. Come on. We're running out of time. Papers, please, let's go. That looks like you, yeah, expiration date's good, you're in. You're good. Let's go. Cause no trouble. Oh! Bomber! Invalid issuing? What? 5 credits. Shoot him! Oh jeez, I was violent. Oh. And my shift's up. Good job. $5? Not bad. So it's either food or heat. I literally have $5. Jeez. Life's expensive. We're pretty poor. We don't have any heat. Kinda sucks. Oh. Security upgraded. Entry for non-citizens is now regulated. All foreigners require a valid entry ticket. Verify information, return all documents to entrant. Documents, blah blah blah. Wait, where does it say invalid city? How am I supposed to know if the city's invalid? Lift up our gate. Is it saying here? Oh. Jeez. It's been a while. It's been a while. Excuse me. Where's your entry pass? Huh, it's like we gotta take this out. Don't we? You don't have an entry? Oh. Validation dates right. Alright, alright, you're looking good, you're looking good. Kolechia, is that a place? It is. You're good. Don't give me a citation. Take it. Thank you. Yeah, we're good. Papers, please. What? No. Entry ticket. You don't have an entry ticket. How do I highlight that? You don't have an entry ticket. Give me your entry ticket. What? What? Can you hear me tap my, mouse? Like, geez. Well, you don't have an entry ticket, so sucks to suck. Don't give me a violation on that. Ha. Ha 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 ha. 60 kilograms. You light. Hey there, I can be. Ooh, you too? Dang. Dang. Need a bird in 1944. Looking good. Where are you from? Where does it say? What the heck? Where's the city? Is that it? Tuscandito? No, Tuscandito. We don't have a Tuscandito on the map. And she's fine. You can go in. Watch. No? 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 No validation? Nice. We are doing good today. Papers, please. Yeah. Uh-oh. X-A. You cannot enter using the spread document. What are you talking about? Yeah, okay. Sorry, my friend. Getting stamped. Have a good day. Try to bomb us. Good luck. And there goes my mic. Hold on. Oh. Are we good? Alright, I gotta lean in and talk. Expiration date, mail. Oberston. Oh, there's the place. Oberston, yep, that's the place. Okay. 19211, you're good. You're good, Landon. He's safe. Also, let me try and fix this real quick. Because it's, not comfortable for me trying to do this. Alright. Next. There we go. There. Oh yes, the balance is real. It's the perfect balance. Vlad, you can't trust someone named Vlad. United Federation. Expiration date. Whoa, wait. Valid. Whoa. Excuse me, sir. It is my mistake. Denied, man. Oh. No, I meant to hit the denied button. Wait, how many times can we do it? Denied. 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 Out. Shoo. Shoo. Entry is not guaranteed. That's true. Sad truth. Come on. Come on. Give me that. 1982, 1125. Seems good. Nah. Dong the He. Dong He. That's his name. Yeah, you're good. Wait. Where are you from? Republia. Is that a place? Yep, we're good. Running out of time. Need to make the money. Oh. What? That's not bad. Something was wrong with him. Oh, dang. I didn't even mean to do it. I meant to give him an entrance. Okay. Whatever. Yeah. No correlation. You didn't give me anything. Sir. Alright, well, bye. I don't know how to deny you. Maybe like this. All foreigners require a valid entry ticket. You don't have one. Stop it. I actually don't know what to do here. Sir, you don't have anything. What am I supposed to do? Walk away. Just. Use the procedures in Tech Mode to get review 2 pages of today's bulletin for instructions. I did. Review page 2. Oh, in the rule book. Here we go. I know what to do there for a second. Right? No. No, you're wrong. Password is required. He hears me. I'll come back again. To bomb it. Good night. Uh-oh, they're all cold. Give me heat! Alright, whatever. I think we're gonna leave the episode here. We got 2 days done. No, day three. 3 days done. We're in the 8th class. Did we start in the 8th? I think so. Everyone's cold. So make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Peace.